Welcome to Beacon High School online video. Topic for today is Women Achievers and Unique Festivals. Let us know about some of Indian women achievers who broke the stereotypes about women that they can't do anything through their courage and hard work. They became the first women to enter their respective fields. Let us explore. Rajkumari Amrit Kaur. She was an Indian activist and politician. She was associated with the Indian independence movement. She was appointed the first health minister of India in 1947. She also held the charge of sports minister and urban development minister. She is widely remembered for her contributions to the sector and her advocacy of women's rights. Our next women achiever is Chokila Iyer. She was the first female foreign secretary and she is an Indian Foreign Service officer. She took charge on 14 March 2001. Next, Surekha Yadav. She is the locomotive driver and first female train driver in 1988. She drove the first ladies' special local train for Central Railways when it was first introduced in the four metro cities. She became Asia's first woman train driver to drive the Deccan Queen from Pune to CST. Our next women achiever is Vijaya Lakshmi Pandit. She was the first female president of United Nations General Assembly and she was the sister of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Santosh Yadav. She is an Indian mountaineer and she is the first woman in the world to climb Mount Everest twice and the first woman to successfully climb Mount Everest. She received the Padma Shri Award. C.B. Muthamma. She was the first woman to clear the Indian Civil Services examination. She was also the first woman to join the Indian Foreign Service. She became the first Indian woman ambassador. Our next women achiever is Aarti Saha. She was an Indian Bengali long distance swimmer and best known for becoming the first Asian woman to swim across the English Channel on 29 September 1959. Next, Meera Sahib Fatima Bibi. She became the first Indian woman judge of the Supreme Court of India. India is known for its traditional festivals, customs and rituals. Let us explore some of the unique festivals of India. Thrissur Puram. Thrissur Puram is the cultural capital of Kerala. It is held at Vadakkunnathan Shiva temple in Thrissur every year on the Puram. It is the day when the moon rises with the Puram star. According to Malayalam calendar, it is procession of decorated elephants taken out. Easter. Easter is celebrated by gifting colored eggs symbolizing birth to friends and family. Rath Yatra. It is held at Puri. It is the oldest Rath Yatra taking place in India. It is annual ceremonial procession of Lord Jagannath, elder brother Balbhadra and younger sister Subhadra from their home temple to another temple. Eid al-Fitr. It means the festival of breaking the fast. It is celebrated at the end of the month-long fasting of Ramadan. The night before the day of this festival is called the Night of the Moon and is celebrated by visiting special bazaars set up under the open sky. Makar Sankranti. It marks the first day of the sun's transit into Makar Rashi. It also marked the onset of harvest season. This festival has various names in different regions. It is celebrated by flying kites in Gujarat, offering newly harvested cereals to fire in Punjab and feasting on multicolored halwa in Maharashtra. Next is Chithiraya Thiruvizha. It is a temple car festival and is celebrated during the month of April. That is the Tamil month of Chithiraya. This festival marks the coronation and celestial wedding of the city's goddess Meenakshi with Lord Sundareshwar and the visit of her brother Lord Azhagar to the city. Kumbh Mela. It is a major pilgrimage and festival in Hinduism. It is celebrated in a cycle of approximately 12 years at Four River Bank pilgrimage site, and they are Prayagraj, where Ganga, Yamuna and Saraswati meet, then Haridwar, where Ganga river flow, Nashik, where Godavari river flow, and Ujjain, where Shipra river is present. It is marked by a ritual dip in the river, that is bathing in the river. Numerous fairs, educational and religious knowledge is given by saints, and there is also a mass feeding of monks or the poor. Next festival is Bohag Bihu. It is celebrated in the Assam and it marks the beginning of the Assamese New Year. It announces the arrival of spring and there is a celebration which involves bathing and worshipping cows and also performing a folk dance which shares its name with the festival. So today we have learned all about the women achievers and unique festivals that is performed in India.